Okay, set five, set four pass, set three pass is probably not actually a terrible. Ooh, ancient gear ballista. So that's adding box. Box search is a card. I think we actually stop this. I don't know what they're adding, but I really would rather not know. I think we conserve the... Yeah, there's a surrender. I'd surrender here too. I'm not gonna complain. I'll figure out what the problem is later.
Oh, don't tell me. Oh, the penguin deck is on the Halcyon combo, I think.
Okay.
I wouldn't surprise me if the penguin deck was on the Halc.
But it's playing Cupid View. It's playing Cupid Pitch, though, so it's kind of funny.
That's true. Well, Cupid Pitch is necessary if you want to make the penguin.
Mm-hmm.
Okidoki. Are you pasta? Rank down magic Numeron Fall. What the fuck? Why are you running rank down magic Numeron Fall?
Does that kind of do?
Target when lower Utopia rank. Monster. Yeah, lowers rank.
What is he trying to fucking make Utopia Roots?
Utopia Roots, probably? I don't know. That's the only thing I can think of.
Does Utopia Roots even... I know it's a Utopia card, but I'm pretty sure
it doesn't
terrible.
Do anything. It's garbage. Oh, that's fine.
Is he trying to make... He could be making Utopia Prime, maybe. If he's going... He could... but he can make that pretty easily.
Astral Kuribo.
The fuck is he making?
Oh. You're right. That does sound cooler. You're not wrong, Circuit.
I guess Utopic Future Slash is also Utopic.
Future Slash is bad, though.
I mean, all of the ones are bad, except Zexal. But Zexal's banned, so...
Zexal's also not technically a 1.
I'm pretty sure it does count as a 1.
Yeah, it counts as a 1 when it's on the field, no?
No, it always counts as a 1.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I want to make a flip deck and don't know how to make it. Oh, boy. I love it when I get stuck like this.
What the fuck was that card? What?
You know a flip deck that's it's not a flip deck, but it doesn't
rank up magic hope force. Down. Okay, rank up magic what? Hope force.
Ghost Trick is getting new support in Battles of Cape.
It is, but
it's bad. Come it's on, bad. Damn. It's very bad.
Yeah.
I wish it was good, but it's not.
Come on, Zeus.deck not good? What do you mean?
True.
Jeez, I don't know.
So they keep on recommending Stream Elements keeps on recommending to do a fucking a sponsored stream, but their only like sponsored connection is Raid Shadow Legends. And I keep on going, you know what, I really don't want to do a Raid Shadow Legends stream.
So I've played Raid, like it was for another game. It was like one of those games that's like, play this other game for reward here. And I was like, okay, I'll try fucking Raid. Mm-hmm. It was weird. It was a bizarre
Topic Dragon.
But I wouldn't say it's terrible.
Oh, it's not bad. It's just like...
It did feel like literally every single mobile game ever. Like,
that's
it
true,
did
yeah.
not feel special in any capacity.
Wait, why did you summon Utopia Double?
Ooh,
rank up magic Numeron Force. What the fuck?
So
wait,
does the new Utopia support make it good?
During either player's turn, when a monster
better.
Effect is activated, you can that targets this
well,
face up.
I would certainly hope
bad.
So. I would hope the new support makes it better.
Okay, so Utopic Dragon is bad. Just reading it. It does special summon a number of monsters though. Oh,
ooh,
Leo
bad.
Utopia. Why did you go through... Why didn't you just summon Leo's Utopia Ray for the first? Like, why did you go through all of this when you could just summon Leo Utopia Ray?
What is this accomplishing?
Nothing.
I don't know. I don't know why he summoned Utopic Dragon off of Dragonair.
And then proceeded to negate its effects.
Yeah.
Nice. That's good.
When effect
good.
Monster your opponent controls negates its effects. Okay, so there's a line that outs the Utopia Ray and
what is that link? Oh, it's the Subterra Link monster.
Yeah, it's
what does it do?
You cannot be blown up. We'll see about that circuit.
Yeah, I've seen that. I've never seen. Do Subterras play that monster?
Nope.
Okay. I guess that's why I've never seen it.
It's not bad because it lets you summon flip monsters to a link.
This is why Albez is a good card.
Face down.
Oh, that's cool.
Don't worry about it, Circuit. This is why Albez is a good card, by the way. This is why Albez is a good card, because, like, some decks put up, like, one piece of interaction, and you could just normal summon Albez and remove the interaction.
So, do you want to go, like, the flip mishmash route, or just, like,
you're gonna blow me up, in a way.
Like, as funny as I want to be with the flip mishmash route, I don't know how effective it's gonna be.
Mm. Well, yeah, I don't know. Like, I feel like it looks funny on paper, but I feel like the moment you make a fucking test hand, it's gonna be a mishmash of monsters that
do you have
don't
any
accomplish no, anything. Yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck does this do?
Don't you hate it when that happens? It's like,
yeah, it all seems good and it all seems like it's gonna work, and then it just doesn't.
Yeah.
What else is funny on paper?
It increases attack. Yes, this is a problem.
What other decks were we talking about?
Banish 3.
Oh, I remember what we were talking about. Ice Jade.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was a thing.
Okay.
Can I get an... Oh, an Eldritch is actually really good. Yeah, that's actually really good.
Okay.
Yeah, I see that little thing that says, accept the turn they were summoned, which is just a bizarre floodgate effect.
Yeah, that's...
Because it's like... Yeah, like... It is weird because on paper
I can't
it seems,
do anything
okay,
but
how
trade
bad
with the dragon.
And then
now,
it's pretty
though.
Bad because they can just out it immediately.
Yeah, okay, moving on.
Don't want to trade with the Dragnir.
Kingfisher is the equipped one, I think. Yeah.
See, there are more things this deck can do than summon Dragoon. And I didn't
Ice
think
Jade
of doing
Erosion
one of
is
those
honestly,
more
it's probably
things.
The most interesting card they have. It's
Where's
the continuous trap.
Oh, yeah, let's
Well, we'll get to the trap. I'm just reading everything because I don't know
sure.
Does.
Let's trade with the Dragoon.
Oh! Just summon a water monster from hand.
Sure, so I have my lore. Should I post it? Yeah, post it. 100%.
Yeah, the first wave of Ice Jade support was straight up just like generic water support.
Yeah, that's true. It was just generic water stuffs. But it's still cool though.
Wait, okay. That seems like
too much of an Okay, I'm reopening Google because that's a good enough reason.
From the grave, then send this
then I'll
card.
Reclose it after.
It does send for cost, which water decks really like.
It does send for cost. Like, this feels like this is mermail support.
I mean, everything feels like mermail support when you're water.
Everything is like, mermail support when you're water.
Yeah, like, they can't make a water support card and not think, okay, but does it benefit mermail, though?
Albion. It was really funny that you still went for Albion.
I'm sure one day they'll be able to make a fucking water deck, water archetype that doesn't revolve around mermail mechanics.
Well, Shark is out.
Yeah, I suppose.
Cradle's good.
I'd call, I don't know, it's that weird thing between what is an archetype, because it's, I feel like Shark is more of the series than an archetype.
Yeah.
It's kind of like fucking digital bugs, even though digital bugs should be an archetype, but, you know.
Well, digital bugs don't have a lot of stuff that mentions the name digital bug. Ice J is...
I'm pretty sure they don't have anything that mentions them by name. I think light insect.
Registrider does.
Pretty sure. Let me see. No.
No.
Literally, just yeah. It does not. I'm pretty sure they don't. To be consistent with it.
Okay.
It's all insect or light insect or Xyz insect. It never mentions digital bug.
Yeah, Ice Jade seemed like it would be cool, but it doesn't really pop out for me.
Okay, now I am simply going to set Branded Fusion, set Conquistador, and not do anything because I cannot summon the Golden Lord because it's a once per turn. I forgot about that, you know? I'm going to be honest with you on that one. However, I can still continue playing the game because I have the
Elixir. Archetypes. Okay.
Ooh, Wheel of Yu-Gi-Oh! Yeah, that's a fun
Wheel
one.
Oh, Wheel of Yu-Gi-Oh!
Let's go. Then.
See? What was it?
Orcus.
Do it. No. New Orcus build, let's go.
New Orcus build? Here's the thing.
That's so funny.
Here's the thing. Orcus build. Boop, 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 boop. That's true.
Nope. Fucking Phantom Beast, that's not an archetype.
Do I do BK Orcus? I feel like that's the only thing that I can do now.
Hello! Hi, Usabi. Nice to see ya.
I mean, I usually run PKs in my Orcus builds, so...
Zexal Construct. Ooh, that's fine, more or less.
I assume the agent stuff is gonna come out in
Isn't it already out?
Past two. No, also, it's gonna come out in...
Animal,
it probably will come out in Ghost of the Past 2.
Animal Circuit. Circuit says your boop noises are great.
My boop noises are great.
What? Yes, I don't really know what that means, but take it as a compliment. What? I'd say.
I mean, thank you. I don't know what boop noises I made. When I was putting cards in.
Was that numbers protect?
Oh.
I'm gonna spin again. I don't know.
I'm just gonna assume that was numbers
protect.
Spun and got Cosmo. Do you want a very bad Cosmo build.
Hungry.
Mayakashi.
Oh, Mayakashi's cool because it is.
Oh my god, have you tried the new support? The new support is so fucking good.
I have not tried the new support.
Oh, I mean, the new support is a trap card that says, don't play Yu-Gi-Oh anymore.
Let's see.
Yeah, the new support is a trap card that literally says, you don't get to play the game.
Yeah. It's very funny. I don't know who approved it, but it is funny.
Okay, let's do some reading. Also,
it's that thing where we
new
Mayakashi
support.
Those cards,
yeah,
those cards. When are we getting those cards? Like, it's coming in the secret shiny
God
box.
Damn it. Why can't
I
summon the card?
I have no idea where that would come for us.
I have no clue.
I have no
Maybe
idea why you can't
past.
Summon Lubellion off.
If it came in Ghost from the Past, that'd be nice, but I doubt it.
Let's just summon Mirror Jade.
Oh, is Sal, like, we're getting, now that we're finally getting Heat Soul, does Sal play Heat Soul? I forget if it's one of those decks that like Heat Soul or not.
It might.
I was gonna ask how relevant
Salamandrake would play one or two definitely.
Would they like it?
Yeah.
Would they become, like, meta?
No, maybe? God, no.
God, poor Shiggy's. Shiggy's really wants to make that deck work.
Who?
Shiggy's.
Okay, I'm removing the extra dragoon.
Oh, absolutely.
We'll put in Brigand. Because it protects from,
fucking hazy flame.
We're adding Brigand because it protects from target. Like, someone was saying, God, I wish that whatchamacallit could come back. Somebody said, I wish that, Denlong could come back, but it would make Sword Soul too good. And I was just like, one, I don't think Sword Soul would make this card. Two,
how the fuck does Sword Soul make Denlong? Isn't it
level 110 Yi Tuner?
Sure, I guess.
And they were like, well, no, you could just use the Tenyu thing. And I was like, personally, I wouldn't mind this coming back, because that would mean that a viable version of the deck would be a long combo version. And I personally think that it would be really cool if Sword Soul wasn't this really dumb monkey, or this really dumb monkey synchro deck, and instead was like this actually competent, like this actually competent long combo deck.
Hold on.
I mean, I agree, yeah.
If they do get Denlong, they'd be able to search Pillar and use the little Yang Zings. Yeah, I think that'd be really cool. That's cool, right? But would it be better than what they're currently doing? Like, would a long combo version of the deck be better?
Even just making Denlong just for that, you know, for the nine pillars is good enough. I feel like Sword Soul definitely does not need that. Like, they definitely do not need an extra negated in there.
That's fair. What are you? Did you really just try to imperm? Oh my god, this guy really just tried to imperm fucking Dragoon. That's so funny. Solemn Shippai, thank you for the follow. That is a Gizmekarochi.
What's with this Time Thief?
This guy is just activating cards.
Oh, you want to play the Time Thief version?
Baron is already good enough. Fair.
So
I feel like I'm doing nothing.
Long combo equals better deck.
That's why
I just, Time Thief like, better, I would like Sword Soul to be more interesting. And so if it means unbanning a card so that they shift to a long combo version of the deck instead of this boring, like, Summon Xyz monster, deck,
so
that would be would be ideal to me.
I'm playing one Sargus, two Pador.
It's
Cat Knights.
One Sargus, two
Xyz monster.
Actually, I'll just send you the list.
Sword Soul equals Teller Knight. See, exactly. But Sword Soul could be more than Teller Knights, possibly. What deck are we talking about? Sword Soul at the moment. Like, I feel like there's this potential for Sword Soul to actually be, like, some sort of competent combo strategy. But nobody's willing to play the deck that way. Because it's just easier to not do that.
Wait. Sword Soul?
Yeah.
It's a competent synchro strategy. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but it's not like a combo deck.
I mean, does it have to be combo?
No, but I think, like, there's a way to make it, like,
I thought it was combo. Just very
well, I mean, it's very, very short combo.
I mean, how is it combo? It's, like, one cards. I mean, the 10-year version, I suppose, is a bit combo-ish.
Sword Soul is efficient. Yeah, that's true. Do I summon I summon Stigmata Vor. Mm-hmm.
Efficient is probably a good word for it, yeah.
Yeah. Summon Vor, because Brigand. Brigand is actually, like, decent. Yeah, it protects my field from targeting.
Hmm?
Just pass me the list, it'll be good.
It's on backroom chat.
Oh, okay.
It is kind of a fucking monkey deck, though. That is fair. It is kind of just a monkey strategy.
Monkey.
I don't know. I feel like monkey strategies have a place in Yu-Gi-Oh.
They do, but, like, monkey strategies are really boring, no?
Well,
depends on the monkey.
Sure. If you're playing...
I love Brigand. I tried so hard to make a tri-brig list with
Defender
that card.
Of the forest.
Brigand is so cool. Like, the fact that it protects you from... The fact that it protects you from, like...
There are definitely things you can change around.
The fact that it protects you from, like, relevant cards is really
with something
nice.
Else, I just find it a decent...
Like, it prevents you from targeting, which is quite relevant.
The extra deck is very similar. But you just
oh,
can
no,
make
it's
more
just,
with your list.
It, While you control this fusion summon card, your opponent cannot target other monsters.
It's much more easy to make
control.
Future Draco with this list.
Wait, what? Why did that battle stop? I hate Yu-Gi-Oh so much. Why did that battle stop?
Why is Singing Ladies here?
Honestly, I accidentally clicked.
This was for
that has to be the
I
answer.
This was for a tournament I was participating in. You can replace Singing Ladies though.
Okay.
Or something else.
Okay, activate your Urchi from graveyard. He did.
You should
be able to make
more stuff work with this.
Wait, can I? Do I really want to though? Nah. Go ahead. Nah, go ahead. I don't care.
Oh yeah, Utopia finishes all of this.
Yes, I accidentally clicked no when I should have hit yes. If I hit yes, I think I'd have lethal here. Are you playing matches or singles? I'm playing singles right now. End phase, trigger another card. Oh yeah, sure. I'll get another card on field. That's fine. It's not a card that really does anything, but it does stuff later. And if my board gets outed, I can do more stuff. This board looks really cool, but it's like protection from targeting, a negate, and like a board wipe. Stuff is cool. Stuff is cool, yeah.
It is, yeah. Winder and Regulator.
Does my because opponent... I feel like I have life. No reason to stop this gear, so decided it being somewhat scary.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
Zero, that's really funny. That's really funny, but fuck you. Why didn't he summon it in this
You add retrograde, yeah.
Oh, I actually hate you. That's so dumb. Why would you... Are you going to make an Orcus monster, or are you going to make a World Legacy card? Let's see. You're going to make Lib.
This is...
Alright, let's see. Oh, depending on what you do with this lib, I will be more scared than not scared.
I see the problem.
I feel like you're going to set a copy of the fusion. The Monster Reborn card.
Problem with the hand.
Am I actually scared of the Monster Reborn?
Okay, yeah, this hand's much
better. What can you summon?
Oh, is it?
Not really.
Nothing really?
This isn't...
No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Liberal the world key!
Yeah, can make...
World Legacy Key. Is this one that negates traps? This is the one that negates traps. That's... Why this of all cards? I guess to be fair, I am running a trap-based deck, but... Okay, so the line here is he'll activate this card, it summons itself. That's World Legacy Secret. That's really funny. I imagine he's gonna summon this to the zone that Dragoon points to. So I am just going to negate it.
Where is this?
I think you torrential. I 100% torrential, yes.
I'm being notified.
I don't like this hand.
So he summons the Orochi, I torrential. I don't really need to torrential, but there's no reason not to.
I'm not a fan of this hand either.
Ooh, Rez, have you pulled on the Ito banner in Genshin?
I did a one pull.
Get anything decent?
I got a blue weapon.
All right.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't really want Ito. Ito seems like adorable. Now that I've like seen his personality.
I don't even want Ito, I want Goro.
I want Goro too, but I've now that I have like a grasp on Ito's personality, the guy seems pretty fucking bro-y. Wait, what are you summoning? You're summoning Brigand. Okay. I'm actually confused as to why you're summoning Brigand. Is it just a wall? It's just a wall. Let's just summon an Eldritch from deck. 3k, let's go. Um So fun fact, Albion is so the interaction between destroying cards and Albion is so nice because I can just do this. Now, I think I have zero copies of, I do, in fact, have zero copies of it. So this is just bait to make him think that I'm running a third Albaz.
This doesn't...
Not liking it?
I'm liking this less than the pure version.
yeah.
It's like, yo...
I'm an idiot. I completely forgot that this card can't be destroyed by battle. Ah, well, part of my brain was just like, oh, yeah, I can beat over that card. Oh, wait, this card can't be destroyed by battle? Fuck me, I guess then. Make train burn? Make train burn, yeah. And then recur the branded fusion.
You're not enjoying Spring Ends. Here's the thing about, yeah, like, I don't know. I don't know what to say about Spring Ends because it's just...
Have you tried... Dark
it's one of those
Lord.
Archetypes that just feel incomplete. They don't really just accomplish much.
Like, I like where these can go, but mm-hmm. they ain't quite there yet.
I mean, in theory, if you open right, you can just make future Draco turn one, but
yeah,
you have to open
you
really
open
well.
Right.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Yeah.
I think it's weird because strength doesn't matter in Genshin because you can achieve enough strength.
Yeah, this
fair.
Is kind of sad, Chief.
No goon negate.
I like this.
I'm actually not sure that they can out a 5k dragoon. Like, I've played a lot of Mech Knight in the past, and I'm not sure that Mech Knight with one set card and one card in hand can out a dragoon. Hmm. Like, Mech Knight has an out for dragoon. But it's quite hard to get on the field. Also, he's got to contend with back row. Okay, so that's one of your best cards, yeah. He's got to contend with back row and somehow out the Gustav Max as well. Oh, a purple Nightfall. Funny thing is I don't think I'm afraid of Purple Nightfall. Yeah, I'm not at all afraid of Purple Nightfall. He's gonna try and pop Dragoon. At least that's what I think he's gonna do. Like, that's what makes sense. Gizmekarochi, is he gonna go for a rank 8? Let's see. If he goes for a rank 8, I'll worry about it. I can probably banish the Gizmekarochi, but... Hawk it? I might. I'm gonna see... Oh, he can't... Okay, no. I understand when he went for the rank 8 now. Even if I hawk it, it doesn't matter. He'll go for a rank 8 play. Let's see, what are you gonna make? That is a Cypher Dragon. Okay. What are we targeting? He's gonna target the burn card. I'm going to Conquistador to pop the Galaxy Ice Cycle Dragon. You can have my Super Dora. It doesn't matter that much to me. For the moment. You've used your protection for it. So that is a Photon Dragon. Destroy one face up card your opponent controls. Are you going to destroy the Conquistador? Okay, that's fine. What do you go into here? What do you go into? Cypher Blade to pop a card. Target one card on the field, destroy it. Okay, so we're going to pop a card. Probably the golden... Oh, sir? Okay. I mean, if you say so.
This is a machine?
Huh? Wait, so I win? Okay. Battle phase?
Ah, Twin Raptor, you were almost cool, but then you had to lock
up. Deck him out. Other way I die, other... If I didn't go for those Orochi banishes... Fair! You know what, he did die either way if he didn't go for the Orochi banishes, so he kinda had to. He kinda had to, yeah.